We're standing in the middle of a seedless table grape vineyard here. We have a couple of objectives with this project, and the objectives include figuring out what varieties of seedless table grapes are going to do well here in New Hampshire for producers, and also figuring out what are the best ways to grow them. Grapevines are generally not the hardiest crop, and with a lot of varieties of grapes, we experience a fair amount of winter injury, especially in the central and northern parts of New Hampshire. These varieties here are among the hardiest grapes that are out there, partly because they're interspecific hybrids that have incorporated native grapes as well, which are hardy. But as we are experiencing climate change, one of the questions is, can we start to grow things that aren't as hardy? And the answer probably is that these unexpected weather events are still going to pose some limitations. So we did, some varieties experience some mortality over the winter, and we'll find out going forward if they continue to suffer or if that was just a chance event. Doing this kind of work where we do these experiments in a no-risk situation here on the experiment station is helpful for farmers, because that way they're not taking on that risk themselves. Seedless table grapes represent really a new crop and a new opportunity. There aren't a lot of seedless table grapes grown currently in the state. So part of what we're trying to figure out here is whether all of these varieties are going to survive, whether they're susceptible, have different susceptibilities to different disease and insect pests, fruit quality differences, all kinds of things that are going to matter in terms of whether they're going to fit well on New Hampshire farms.